This skill video will show you the over-the-head method for donning SCBA. You should complete this skill while wearing your structural personal protective clothing. If the specific SCBA manufacturer's recommendations for donning or using your SCBA differ from the procedures in this video, then follow the manufacturer's recommendations wherever appropriate. Position the SCBA with the valve end of the cylinder away from your body, the cylinder down, and the back frame up. All harness straps should be fully extended and untangled. Open the cylinder valve fully. Listen for the activation of the integrated pass alarm if equipped. Listen for the activation of the low air alarm. Check the cylinder and regulator pressure gauges. Pressure readings should be within 100 psi, or the needles on both pressure gauges should indicate the same pressure. Grab the back of the frame so that the shoulder straps will be outside of the arms. Using proper lifting techniques, raise the SCBA overhead while guiding your elbows into the loops formed by the shoulder straps. Release the harness assembly and allow the SCBA to slide down your back. Fasten the chest strap, buckle the waist strap, and adjust the shoulder straps. Don the face piece over the head and securely tighten the straps, pulling the straps straight backwards, not out to the side. After the straps are tightened, test the face piece for a proper seal and operation of the exhalation valve. Don the hood, ensuring that it covers all exposed skin. Connect the air supply to the face piece. If your SCBA is not equipped with an integrated pass device, activate your external pass device. Don the helmet with the chin strap secure and adjusted. Don the gloves.